In Marion County are searching for a bold bank robber. They say he jumped over the counter at a Bellevue Bank of America and demanded cash. West 2's Dave McDaniel joins us with more on the robbery caught on camera. Dave.
Well, you know, Jim, this is one of those where the camera caught some fairly clear images, so cops want you to take a good hard look.
We'll start with this freeze frame of the suspect's face. Look close now and we'll come back to it. Bellevue police say the cameras first pick up the suspect coming through the parking lot wearing all white on Monday around 11:30 in the morning. Once he enters the bank, he doesn't hesitate to move to the front of the line, leaping over the counter and demanding cash.
The bank robber entered the building, jumped the counter, and helped himself to the teller's monies, jumped out and left.
Cops say nobody saw a gun and none was indicated, but once the suspect had what he wanted, he took off toward the front door. It's not clear if he was wearing a wig or if his hair was in dreadlocks or just long and wavy. Police in Bellevue say it's possible the same suspect has hit other banks. They say once they put out a be on the lookout for this scenario, they got emails from other police agencies. They think he left on foot, but was possibly brought to the bank in a car.
We do know that the subject got dropped off at the Kangaroo in a silver car. If anybody has any information on that, it's Crime Line 2.
And again, we'll show you this still frame. If you can help identify this suspect, call Bellevue Police.
Now, the Bellevue lieutenant said he heard from agencies on Florida's West Coast interested in the same suspect, and he mentioned counties closer to the Orlando metro area as well. But so far, our metro investigators have not been able to confirm a link between this suspect and cases they are working. Jim and Martha.